Hi guys, welcome to another reaction video of mine. I'm here reacting to My Hero Academia Season 1, Episode 8. So let's get into it and press play.
Wow, you're so lucky. Your quirk is amazing, Ka-chan. When I get mine, I hope it's just as cool.
Whatever, Deku. No matter what power you end up with, you'll never be able to beat me.
But he did.
He's just a little bug. Until the exam, he was nothing.
You were tricking me for years by acting weak! Now you've been laughing behind my back, huh? What's happening?
I got it!
So this was your big plan? I wasn't going to use it. But this was all that I could think of. This is the only way I had any chance at winning.
Like it or not, you can't stop me!
Your indoor combat training is over.
Are you okay?
The hero team wins!
What a weird way for this to end. The losers are practically untouched, and the winners are both on the ground.
How does the old saying go? They may have lost the battle, but they won the war.
This class is intense.
Oh, boy.
I know.
Oh, the nurse. Expel his ass.
Bakugo, cool your jets. Let's go review your work. Whether you win or lose, you can always take something away from an experience like this, as long as you're open to learning.
So they're gonna keep him at school? I would expel them.
Well, despite the results, the MVP of this exercise is young Ida.
That's weird.
Shouldn't it be one of the heroes instead, since they're the winners?
Valid question. Why didn't I choose one of those two? Who is a guest?
Sir, I can tell you why.
Because he was acting
Ida
the part good.
This challenge. He was the only one who truly adapted to his assigned role.
I'll explain.
Bakugo's judgment was clouded by a personal grudge against Midoriya.
Mm-hmm.
As for Uraraka, she let her guard down mid-battle, and her final attack was far too reckless given the hypothetical stakes. Ida was fully prepared for his opponent's arrival. He had a strategy and never lost sight of his mission to protect the dummy weapon, even if he was spoiled in the end.
So happy.
This girl really has a good eye on her.
Yeah, common sense.
Well, you overlooked a few things. Young Ida could have relaxed a little bit in the exercise. But otherwise you nailed it.
One should always start with the basics and devote themselves wholeheartedly to learning.
How are you going to fight like that? That little ass belt is going to hold on to your tatas. Momo? That's my dog's name, Momo.
Match two. TP will be our heroes, and Team I will be the villain.
Hey, Ojiro. Let's get serious. I'm gonna take off all my clothes and totally disappear.
Yeah, cool. Hagakure is using her quirk to our advantage, but it's kind of weird to know there's a naked girl standing by me.
Look alive, kids! Show us you're the embodiment of good or evil. Let's go!
Who's next?
Meizo Shoji! Quirk dupla arms! He can replicate different body parts on the tips of his tentacles. Though that's super strange.
One's in the hall on the north side of the fourth floor. And I think the other's...
What is he? Half ice?
For your own safety, go outside. I'm sure our opponents intend to fight a defensive battle. But we've already won.
But is his body, like all of his body, half ice and half flesh? Right to the middle? Too?
Pry yourself up if you want. But it might be hard to fight me with no skin on the bottom of your feet.
Ooh. smart. Mm-hmm. Humble your ass. Nice. So again, is everything half ice and half flesh? I wonder if he has a girlfriend.
It's not your fault. We're just playing on different levels. Shoto Todoroki, another of the four admitted to
half cold, half hot.
Quirk, half cold.
Ooh. It's a badass.
Moving on. Time to gather around for a review of the second match. After that, we'll jet on over to our next battle.
Yes, sir.
This guy's still twitching over here? What is that? Yeah, I want to see her ability. See them fight. I want to see the girl with the, you know, the one in the front right there with the green.
That's all for now, folks. I should go and check on young Midoriya's progress. Now,
progress.
Young Bakugo really is overflowing with pride. His ego may be justified, but a school like UA is bound to shatter it.
Good.
It's my sworn duty to counsel him well.
Yeah.
But it'll have to wait.
He needs help.
I can't hold this form any longer.
Oh yeah, I forgot about that.
I barely have time to teach a class. Shit.
The second day of school and he's already a regular patient. Why didn't you stop him, All Might?
I'm sorry.
Can she kiss him?
No good apologizing to me. Too exhausted from his classes for my quirk. I know you passed your powers on to this boy, but you can't spoil him.
I am trying not to play favorites. Oh yeah. Also, will you please not talk so loudly about One for All when anyone around you could hear?
Yeah, I know. Mr. Natural Born Hero.
Only a select few people know the secret of One for All. There's you, the principal, and a very close friend of mine. Young Midoriya too, of course, but no one else knows the truth about my powers.
You're the number one hero in the world, All Might. Does it really matter if you were born with your quirk or not?
If they knew I wasn't, the temptation of this power could corrupt our society. This quirk, those who wield it are responsible for mankind's safety.
I got it.
Young man, you too can become a hero. Listen well, young man. This is your choice.
One.
I've changed! You hear me? From now on, Deku is the name of a hero!
Yeah. It's late afternoon.
Rise and shine, Sunny!
I missed all my afternoon classes. Mr. Aizawa's probably gonna choke me with his scarf.
No, he's not.
Hey, it's Midoriya! Good to see you back, Super! Man, I don't know what you were saying during that match, but you were all fired up, huh? Hey, I'm Israel Kirishima. We've been going over training results while you were in recovery. Hi, I'm Hanta Sarah.
More importantly, I'm Yuka.
I'm Mina Ashino, and I just gotta say, your touching was awesome!
See you last week, but please, call me Sue.
Trey is so noisy.
Tokoyami! Stop using that desk as a chair! Get off of it this instant!
Dude, you need to chill.
You're carrying a lot of tension.
Eden never relaxes, does he?
So, anyway, want to grab a bite sometime? What kind of stuff you like?
Anything sweet. Hey, Deku! Why didn't she heal your injuries?
Oh, well, it has to do with how much stamina I'm using.
Stamina?
Uraraka? Where's Kachan?
We tried to stop him from leaving, but he wouldn't listen.
Oh,
he just
gosh.
Kachan! Wait up!
What?
haven't told anyone this secret. Not even my mom.
Don't tell him.
Tell you something.
No, don't say anything.
Then you'll understand what's been going on.
Oh my gosh. What an idiot.
I wasn't hiding my quirk from you. It was given to me by someone else recently. But I can't tell you who I got it from, so don't ask. Sounds crazy. I know. It's like something out of a comic book.
Oh my gosh. It's real.
I didn't want to use it against you in the exercise. But in the end, it was the only way that I had a chance of winning.
Shut the freak up.
I've still got a lot to learn. I know that. That's why I'm here.
Yo, he's annoying me.
How dumb do you think I am? Borrowed power? Don't talk to me like I'm an idiot. You already made a fool out of me in that damn training exercise. So, did you come here to rub it in? I lost, and to make matters worse, it was to you. I came in first in the exam, but that's not enough. When I was watching that ice guy, I realized I couldn't beat him in a head-to-head fight. Crap! I even agreed with what that girl said. My attack was so stupid. Damn it. Damn it. Enjoy that win, Deku. You won't get another. I'm just getting started. Got that? I'm gonna end up the number one hero no matter what.
He's gonna have an aneurysm.
You'll never beat me again.
Calm down.
Don't even try.
There you are! Baku, go! I found you! Just so you know, pride is an important attribute to have. But while you certainly have the abilities to become a pro hero, there's still plenty you have to learn.
Let go of me, All Might. Right now. Save your speeches. I'll be more famous than you, and I'll do it without your help.
Right. I guess he's already over it. Man, being a teacher is hard.
Yeah, I wouldn't want to be a teacher.
Kachan's fuse has been lit. There's a fire under him. But that doesn't change what I have to do.
Midoriya! What were you saying to Bakugo before I arrived so heroically?
Oh, nothing special.
Hmm? I'm so curious. Why don't you tell me all the juicy details?
Actually, I kind of forgot.
Liar. Is that it? Let's see.
None of us were prepared for what was to come. All Might warned us about cunning villains, and a few days later, we learned firsthand how terrifying they could actually be.
Did you see this joke? It says he's a teacher now. Hey. What do you think will happen when the mighty symbol of peace is finally killed by the villains?
So those are the new villains, huh? I just want to get into the next episode, so thank you for watching. Bye.